Yeah, we're the fortunate microphone people. We don't do all the hard work the Salvation Army does, and you don't do all the hard work. Maybe you do. The Salvation Army does the work. They're on the streets. They're organizationally there. They're either with a food truck at an underpass, or they're providing lodging for people, doing what would also be described as pretty complex services, too. Would you agree, Major?
Absolutely. There are things that we work with. It's finding people jobs, transitional housing, getting people into a system where they can get more sustainable housing. So it's not all what you might think of as sheltering, food, clothing. There are some pretty complex and significant things that we're helping with each and every day.
Can you call 844-361-8400? It's 11:53. We'll close the auction for the coveted Speed Jokes coffee mug right now at $1,000 in 6 minutes. If you can go more than 1,000, you get the two mugs and the 2 1-pint glasses.
Carol's bid has been holding strong there
it
for
was
close
a strong
to 2 hours.
She came out in hard.
312-981-7200
if you want to outbid her and get the two signed mugs and the two signed glasses. Meanwhile, you can call 844-361-8400 or click on WGNradio.com. Sarah Thiemann, where are we now?
Oh, let's refresh again. 128,986
Hey, our goal's 130. We're 1,100
I'm gonna
short.
Throw Team Hochberg is going to get you over the top with the $5,000. So there you hit it. So, and we'll match it. So if you want to throw it out, there's a match. So there, we got over the hump.
Well, and it goes, you know, we have all day until midnight tonight.
Yeah. Yes.
So, you know, if you didn't get in this two-hour radiothon, until midnight, make your donation of $100
or more. When does the phone bank close? Is the phone bank going to be open?
If I call 844-361-8400.
Okay, 844-361-8400 to 1 o'clock Central Time.
And then after that, all the way until midnight tonight, if you make a donation at WGNradio.com, you qualify for the premiums with donations over $100 or more. And if you forget about it altogether and make the donation in a couple of days, that will still work as well in our virtual kettle. Theo Coleman, thank you for being here. Thanks for doing the work you do. Men and women, get into the system. We want them rehabilitated. We want them to be happy, productive citizens. And that's what you're all about.
Most definitely. John, I want to thank you, man. Every year you do this, it's a blessing to come out and hang out with you. The Salvation Army changed my life, man. And I went into an adult rehabilitation center December 22nd, 2007. Strung out. 13 years of alcohol and drug addiction, had been into prison, 2 years homeless, and God changed my life with the help of the Salvation Army, turned me around, and it's a blessing to be in service, hopefully for the rest of my life.
You know, people like you are a reminder that human beings can make a 180-degree turn. There you were, drugs, alcohol, crime. Now you are helping people with problems with drugs, alcohol, and crime. Your transformation is complete. It's amazing.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
Yeah, transformation is really our key word. I said it at the beginning, and I'll say it here near the end. We transform people's lives. We find them where they're at, but we do not leave them where they're at. Because of the Salvation Army, they are transformed.
Okay, 844-361-8400. Make that call right now. Last 60 seconds, David Hochberg.
Yeah, no, listen, we're still taking $5,000 matches, right? I was just holding back to get us over the top there. So if you want to...
Now that you mentioned it, you'd been kind of quiet with your donation.
Well, yeah.
All morning long.
I want to make sure you reached your goal there, because I know how upset you get and cranky you get if you don't hit your goal.
Hold on, Sarah's ringing her bell.
Sorry, David. With your help and without your help, we are now at $130,195.
So throw in the Hochberg 5. Yep. That gets us to 135, 136. Can I hear 137?
And Theo and Major, I'm calling Kurt. And we're going for shrimp. All right,
I'm telling you, I'm ready.
Lawrence Fish and shrimp. We'll invite John.
Coming sober.
We're gonna of course. We're gonna pound out some shrimp.
Hochberg, please.
And I'm on the soda diet, so I'll watch you guys eat the shrimp. Yeah, while I smell it.
You're not only not drinking, you're not even eating.
I don't drink.
Right. Theo Coleman, thank you for coming in. And Major Caleb Senn, the Chicago Area Commander of the Army. First of all, it's a privilege to have you in our studio at the busiest time of the year. Thank you for gracing us with your presence and the work that you and your colleagues do.
It's great to be here. We will keep doing it. Rest assured. Thank you, John, for all you do for us and partnering in this way.
Producer Pete Zimmerman, thank you, sir. All right, that wraps it up, Sarah. What's the number we're closing on? I'll tell you what, we're going to do the Wintrust Business Lunch in the next hour and then resume our normal show. After the news, I'll give you the latest number because the kettles are open, if you will, for the next 3 minutes. Let's just see what we get after noon. Where are we at right now, Sarah?
$130,611.
There you go.
Happy holidays, everybody.
Nice job,
money well spent on the Salvation Army.